to you. But we won't make it long without food. If help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help.
Anything will help.
God damn it, this is hopeless.
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna is too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you can get it for us?
Of course.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
Come over here. I've got a job for you. Hey, wait a sec.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
God!
Hey, remember me, mate? I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
I'll see what I can do.
I appreciate it. Go on, then.
I am stronger.
Good on you, mate. Now let me get to work.
What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me?
I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
Of course.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. Bloody walking corpses.
I'm telling you, it couldn't have been him. Kelly's worried about her husband, Will, but I think he's probably okay. If you happen to be nearby there, can you see if you can find him?
Let's do this.
His name is William. He's about 6'1", black hair, good looking. He's a concierge. He has a friend named Doyle who works in the Diamond District Bungalows. I'm thinking maybe he's hiding out there.
Ah, man, Maggie was right. We can't just sit here and wait.
I ran out in such a rush, I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in Bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me?
Absolutely.
Thank you. Please, be careful.
Ah, man, Maggie was right.
Came down on a goddamn meteor.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame, though. It's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
All right.
Excellent. You locate those parts. You know where to find me.
They are murdering me!
Whoa, great job. Nice. Now just give me a sec and I'll get this bitch running.
improving. The bigger they are,
it's running like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.
You just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
please! Please! I need your help! Please!
Hey.
My husband! He's bleeding. Can you help us?
Come closer! Name's Roger, brothers. And this is my wife, Jess. We were driving like a bat out of hell when I saw that broke down car. Part of me said, forget about it. But I couldn't do that and live with myself. So we stopped to see if we could help. The driver must have been in shock or something because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy. I had to kill him. But this was self-defense. I was protecting myself. You gotta believe me. But you know what? He took a bite out of me, man. Shit. I think I got whatever he had. Rabies. I don't know. Fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
Yes.
Hey, man. Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there. He'll take her in.
What is happening here?
Fuck, man. I don't feel too good.
There are people living in the lighthouse?
I can't believe you're alive.
Thank you.
You look like...
Can you check on my husband?
I am stronger.
I'm sure I'll be surprised as hell to see you still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you still alive. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Where the hell did I put that? It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Maybe there's something inside.
Please. You gotta take this insulin to my brother, Danny. He needs it. He's in bungalow 14. Please.
Sure.
Good. Look, you better go. He's running out of time.
Can't hurt to look.
I'm so thirsty. I feel dizzy and a little nauseous. My heart is pounding, please. I haven't had anything to drink for quite a while. If you bring me some water, I'll give you whatever I have.
Yes.
Oh. Thank God. Thank you. Whatever you can find. Oh, thank God. Thank you. Oh, thank God. Thank you.
I'm safe in here. The monsters can't get me. Who are you? I'm Annie, and I'm looking for my teddy bear. I can't fall asleep without him, and I'm very tired. And those monsters keep knocking. Will you find my teddy bear?
Sure.
The last time I saw him, he was in our bungalow. Number 15, where I live with my sister Jenny. Remember, his name is Teddy. Tell him Annie sent you, and I'm sure he'll go with you. He's a brave teddy bear.
You find anything?
Thank you.
These bodies are starting to rot. You smell that? We need to burn them before they start attracting more of these walking dead motherfuckers. Do me a favor. See if you can't get some gas from that station nearby.
Absolutely.
Okay, good. See if you can find a car. That way you can move more gas.
Yes, this is it. Oh, thank you so much. Here's the reward I promised. Thank you.